High up in the Andes, the weather often drops well below freezing. Most crops and animals can't survive these harsh conditions, and so the people here depend entirely on alpacas and potatoes, both for their livelihood and staple diet. Practical Action has designed a simple shelter made from local materials to protect the alpacas, particularly the young and weak, from the extremely cold weather. Farmers are also being trained in basic veterinary skills, which help them rear more resilient animals.